Oh. How do I stop it, you know?
Tunisia, where angry protesters deposed a dictator with the inspiration